Hello friends, welcome to part 2 of bathroom design tutorial. Now we will be adding a mirror. I'll take a box. Scale it. I will add red poly. I'll select line. I'll say loop. I'll say detach. Shape, select here, say shape, new shape. I'll select this thing and this part, this group. Say V-Ray Advance so I can get materials. V-Ray material. Steel. Select. Group open. All will be in steel. White. Slightly reflective. I'll assign it. Oh. This will be a steel. This outer will be a steel. This will be mirror. I'll take V-Ray. I prefer towards gray, towards black, and mirror will be highly reflective. Select all those things, make a group, then I can make a copy of this and say instance. Now this is done. I want a light fitting. I can say it like this. Convert it very little poly. I'll select this vertex and this vertex. Just do like this. So you have a light, say inset, say extrude, so you have a light. Can make very simple. So for this material, I'll take multi sub object. Give it ID 1. Light can have very light. Can say black. this. I'll go to again, just check it. Slightly basin wash basin should come over here. I'll make go to edit poly. I want this model should not exceed too much outside, it will be uncomfortable. So now I must select these edges, let's say connect. So two edges, so we can take drawers, say connect, fine, absolutely fine. Now I'll select 2, 3, say inset. Say extrude slightly again. Okay. Can add handles. But it's square because our theme is in squarish form. Just can make copy of it. I'll say group handles can assign the steel slight. I will add one more box just to make a crane it up, just a plate to make sure. Slightly, it should come out slightly this much. So we can assign marble on this, and overall texture will be also a granite marble texture. Now we can design a shower panel over here, and glass texture we can also give. So in next tutorial we will do all those things. So by then, if you like my tutorial, do subscribe my channel, that is Keyframes Online. So see you on next tutorial. Thank you.